guys, today I'm going to show you what I got on my Girls and Wolves show bag from the Adelaide trip. I went today and it was so much fun. Now I'm going to show you one of the show bags that I got. Here first, I got this Girls Rule Best Friends Forever eye palette, and it comes with loads of glittery colours, so cute, and this thing, brush, and there are loads of colours that you can do on your eyes. Another thing I got was this really nice bracelet, and it comes with loads of charms. There were two, but they all fell off. These are the two that fell off. But the ones in the bracelet are this cute donut, shooting stars, a cute charm, ice cream, another ice cream, a rainbow heart, and a cupcake. So that's what I got as well. And something else that is so cute and do something with your hair is these twisty twirlies, I think they're called, and you put them in your hair. I got a ladybug and an ice cream. You're only supposed to get one, but I don't know why I got two. So you twist them and you put them in your hair. So they're so cute. Okay. So, some other things to do with stationery is this BFF sticker book. This is really cool because there are cute stickers, watermelons, donuts, cupcakes, triangles, and you can also color your own, which is so cool, and you can decorate them as well and put them in your stationery, binder books, pencils, and loads of other things. Clear here. And something similar to that, but made for your walls, is this wall decal stickers. They're all ice cream and ice blocks, and they're so cute. And they go on your walls, which I might do one day. So they are adorable. Another thing I got, I love this. It's confetti. You can throw it in parties, you can put them in books, and I love confetti. It comes with these dots in different colours, hearts, and ice blocks. They're really good. So these are adorable. Thing that I can put all my confetti and stickers and all the other stuff is in this. A notebook. It says one in a melon. Your one in a melon. It's really cute because it's kind of tumbler and it has these little pips and a watermelon. So adorable. So that's cute. We have three more things left. One of them is something that I'll totally use for school, is this lunchbox. It has these glittery ice cream, well not all of it's glitter, and it's so adorable. I hope to use it one day. Another thing that I will be using to do shopping and all that stuff is this Girls Rule tote bag, and it comes with loads of designs on it, and I love it. It's seriously the cutest shopping bag that I've ever seen before. And it's just the same at the back, so it's really nice. The last thing I'm about to show you is, wait, actually, it's not last. This love backpack. It's got loads of sprinkles and it has love on it. And it's very nice. Sort of tumbler, but adorable. Let's put that here. And the last couple of things are these stamps. It's
gonna put this here. The blue one's a pineapple. We'll show them. I'll show you how it works later on. Ice cream says tasty. Another ice cream. Super sweet. Love. And the watermelon. Now I'll be showing you how these stamps work. So we're at my table now, and I've got all six stamps, really cute, and I'm going to test them out. I haven't tested them yet, so I don't know what they'll be like. Just going to take the lid off. Wait, whoops, that's not the lid. This is. So it says tasty. Let's try it out. It's very liquidy, but it works all right. Maybe you have to, needs to get used to a bit. So I'll put that there. Now we'll try this apple pineapple. Let's see how this works. That works really well. Some of them are a bit liquidy, I think, so we'll have to use them a couple of times until they get used to. We have a love one. It's quite liquidy, so we'll have to try that one a couple of times. We have the watermelon. Yum. Let's try it. It's more like just a shape. You can't really see the seeds. So that's alright, I guess. Now we'll try this super sweet one. Oops. That one works perfectly. Got a teensy bit of liquid there. Now we have the ice cream. It's just kind of a shape. You can't really see the textures that you can see on here. Can't see the lines. But I guess that's alright. Overall, this was an amazing show bag. Loads of cute things. I'm so glad they thought of it. It is one of the best they've ever done. The Adelaide show. The rides are amazing. The animals were so cute. And probably my favourite one was the dodge of cars. That was so fun. So, I hope to see you all later. Thanks for watching. Bye!